always been that one creepy, weird person somewhere in your life. I guarantee it. That's just when you're little. Then you finally grow up. That's the sound of growing up. Even now, at your job, there's a freak. There's a weird guy at every job that makes you concerned because every time he's around. And the strange thing about it, it's the same guy at every single job you go to, right? He's there, you quit, you go to the new job, and you're like, what is this guy's new job? All the features of this guy. First of all, he's not a fat guy. He's not fat. You never say he's fat, but he is shapes. He's like an amoeba. He's always a different consistency. He's like a lava lamp type of individual. He walks around very slow. He's got that perfect orb front ass right here. What is that? It's perfect. It's like he's in a botanical garden and it grows potatoes on his feet. What is that? You want to see it, but you don't. You want to see it, but you're all set. Nobody talks to that guy. You don't talk to that guy. He's got the blue blocker glasses on. You never see his eyes. He's got the pocket with a whole jubilee of pens coming up out of there in case he has to write a lot. And nobody talks to that guy. If you're in the break room with a couple of your friends, right, you see him come morphing in out of your periphery. Second he comes in, you're like, hey, do you guys want to get the fuck out of the break room? You guys want to get, let's go up on the roof and break dance. Let's go behind the vending machine. Can somebody pull the vending machine up so I can go behind here? Move the machine, please! Nobody talks to that guy.